going, you know.
Right. Yeah. Hey, Shay, how you doing?
Oh, man, that diet is working. I don't care what anybody said. You still have a thing for Doris Day.
She's a good woman. You know the streak, huh?
Hard to miss a lady with four warts and only one eye.
She needs the hats. Salvatore. Take this to the witch.
Now, why does she need the hats?
She takes the eyes.
Oh, wonderful.
Puts them in a bowl and mixes them with water and oil.
And then?
People get headaches, they go to her. She looks into the eyes and tells them who is wishing the headaches. She says a few words, and the headaches go away. Once in a while, the person who wished the headaches goes away, too. This guy Addison, the one who works for the mayor, he quits his job in 2 weeks. He don't want nobody to know what kind of a guy he is. He don't want nobody to see pictures of him they shouldn't see.
He knows us.
He will. The boys he buys for parties are expensive. Now, Addison makes good money, but he don't make real money.
How much does he owe?
$8,000 with a heavy vic. I paid that off.
You pay.
Addison's debts belong to me now.
You hate debts?
I hate Addison. We're in the dirty end of the field now. That's where I play. And I like to play alone. You're a nice kid. You always will. Don't let this change it.
Yeah.
His mother named him Edward Goldenberg Robinson, after her favorite actor. To continue the Hollywood connection, Eddie Robinson took the street name Little Caesar as he made his way up the ranks of the lucrative drug trade. He had a 12-year-old son in a private school in upstate New York. He named him Rizzo after his youngest brother, who died while in the custody of the Wilkinson Home for Boys.
I want you to give me some money.
All right. I'll play along. How long before you pay it back?
I ain't paying it back. Somebody else's.
Is this somebody I know?
Your little brother knew him.
Rizzo?
Mm-hmm.
How did he know Rizzo?
Henry Addison was a guard in an upstate reform school. He was there the same time as Rizzo, before and after he died.
Bip. Count out $8,000, put it in an envelope. You, go back a long time, old man.
Old men always do.
Ran with the guineas, back when the guineas were tough.
I ran when I could.
Looked good doing it, too. Gave the business some style, some class. Made it a call for respect the way you wore it, the way you talked it. Always like that about you.
I'm no help to you. My tailor's dead.
I'll look up our friend and collect the money he owes me.
He owes you something more than money.
Ain't nothing worth more than the green.
Business.
What, old man? What's this guy owe that means more than dollars?
He owes you Rizzo. He's the man that killed your brother.
They said he died of pneumonia.
They said?